I hereby announce my retirement from Formula One by the end of the 2022 season.
The lights are off on the safety car. Vettel now will have to pick his moment to hit the accelerator and get this Italian Grand Prix underway. Toro Rosso gets its moment in the sun. Sebastian Vettel is a Grand Prix winner for the first time. He's the youngest ever, and that's one of the greatest things I've ever seen in Grand Prix racing.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest, you can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk the guy, go
Sebastian Vettel, you are the world champion,
you can beat the clock, you can move a mountain, you can break rocks, you can be a master, don't wait for luck, dedicate yourself and you can find yourself,
standing in the hall.
Thank you for the hard work during all these years together. You brought us a lot. It has been a pleasure as well. A great driver, un grande uomo con un grande cuore. Thank you.
Grazie. Grazie ragazzi.
Enjoy the fireworks. Here is awesome. As usual, you have the lion of Singapore. How many wins did you have? Many.
Five.
Count number five.
Exactly. Grazie.
Well done.
Merci Jules, you will always be in our hearts. We know that sooner or later Jules would have been a part of this team. Grazie guys.